I've ran the camera through the 6-inch cleanout, and right now we're looking at MSD's main. There was a bunch of tree roots in between the cleanout and the main, so I also ran the cutter through there. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.